Well, you mentioned the turtle, and if you see a turtle on top of a fence post, you know one thing, and that is that the turtle didn't get there by itself.
That is a Southern philosophy that everyone should take with them, you know, because it's a simple fact that whenever you see something that is unique and differentiated, that is not easily replicated in many places, and growing up in the South, a turtle on a fence post is differentiated. You're not going to see that too often. You know he didn't get there alone. And seeing someone like me in the roles that I'm in and have had the pleasure to be in, you know that it took an incredible team effort. And that's exactly what I have at Lowe's and what I've had for the better part of my professional career.